Ultimate Band is a Guitar Hero rock band imitation where the developers managed to make the game cheaper by opting out the peripherals. The game is played only with the controller, and was designed to be played with the controller. And because the Wii controller is different, playing this game feels like playing air guitar. You swing, point, twist and shake the Wiimote and nunchuck as shown on screen. And surprisingly, it works. The motion controls are great. Playing guitar, drums, or doing dance moves and poses are fun. Also, the 3 difficulty settings makes it a good game for kids and casual players and still offers a fair amount of challenge for those who seek it. Though, it still is on the easy side. It's a game designed for kids after all. In the game's story mode, some youngsters start a band and embark on tour, you can customize each person in the group, and you progress and get new items and you can change their appearance along the way. In terms of songs, the game has around 30 songs, and most of the songs are covers. You even have the option to select a male or female vocalist for the same song. But just know that they are covers, so don't expect much from the music in the game. But still, overall, while the game can't compete against Guitar Hero played with peripherals, it still manages to be fun to play and enjoyable, especially for little kids. And for those without kids, if you don't want to fill your living space with plastic peripherals that end up laying around more than playing with them actually, this is a great alternative. You have all peripherals in 2 small remotes. The experience isn't the same, but it still is good enough, especially if you consider the compromise.